Dear fellows, in this episode, I am going to explain the important information about this golden shower plant, which is called as the Chinese golden shower plant, while in Africa and some other countries, it is called as a sickle pot plant. This is a cassia obtusifolia, while the synonym is Cena obtusifolia that belong to family caesalpiniaceae. Here you see the beautiful full blooming of the yellowish flowers, that is a golden shower plant, and the leaves are obtusifolds, that is the egg-shaped leaves. These are the characteristic fruit of golden shower plant that is called as lomentum. Lomentum is the diagnostic feature of subfamily caesalpiniaceae. You see this golden shower plant along the roadside, gardens, nurseries, and home garden as ornamental. Here you see the characteristic flower of golden shower, the sickle shaped ovary, the brownish stamens, the yellowish petals, while sometimes the sepals also turn yellowish color. So this is a unique feature of the flower that is called as an actinomorphic flower, which belongs to family caesalpiniaceae. It is a 5 marriage flower. There is a 5 unit. There are sepals are 5, petals are 5, while the stamens are 10 in number. The characteristic yellowish petal attracts the people to cultivate as an ornamental plant. In tropical worlds, in different countries of Africa, the seeds, the leaves and the roots yield the yellow, blue and orange dyes. The powder of the seeds sometimes used in the moderate form as a substitute for the coffee. Different countries of Africa like Sudan, Ghana, Uganda, the seeds of these plants are used as a substitute for coffee, while moderate amount is recommended as a powder form for the coffee. These are the characteristic leaves of golden shower that are compound imperipinnate leaves. The shape of the leaves is obtusifolds, that is the egg-shaped leaves. So this is a diagnostic character of this plant that belong to family caesalpiniaceae. The golden shower leaves are medicinally very important. They are commonly used as laxative, while in Africa, Ghana and some other countries of Africa, these are sometimes browsed by the goats and sheep and cattle, while excessive use of these leaves may cause diarrhea among the livestock. Chinese golden shower plant is commonly distributed in tropical world, that is Africa, Central, North America. It is also found in Philippines, South Asia, Central Asia, China, Pakistan, India and Bangladesh. It is one of the commonly imported ornamental plant in the garden, nurseries, roadsides, railway tracks. So the beautiful yellowish flowers attract the people because it is a golden shower. Younger leaves in Cameroon, Senegal are used as a vegetable, while the larger leaves, when they are larger in size, they may eaten may cause diarrhea. So it is recommended that the younger leaves may be used as a vegetable, but the larger leaves, the leaves when become mature and larger in size, they are not recommended for use because they cause diarrhea and dysentery.